Thank you. Thank you. Sri Advaita Varada Sri Rasadisi Gaurvatrinda Kija Sri Sri Radha Krishna Kumbhavina Santa Nara Kumbhra Devada Khan Kija Vrindavanata Khan Kija Devanatri Khan Kija Devanagodhi Shwata Maharani Kija Lodhi Mayapur Khan Kija Bangamai Jannamai Kija Bhakti Devi Shwata Maharani Kija Harinam Sankirtan Kija Samadeta Guru Bhakti Dunda Kija Sri Sri Vishnu Devur Adi Bhakti Mahamasa Kija Sri Sri Vishnu Devur Adi Bhakti Mahamasa Kija Sri Sri Vishnu Devur Kija Harinam Sankirtan Kija Samadeta Guru Bhakti Dunda Kija Utai Gurdhman De Hari 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 All great Sudarshan Devaki, all great Sudarshan Devaki, all great Sudarshan Devaki, all great, all great, Sri Sri Guru Gauranga, all great Sri Prabhupada. Sri Sri Bhagavan Ki Vishnu Devar Arati Maharshal Ki Vishnu Chaturdashi Ki Bhagavat Pranavad Ki Jagat Krishna Bhagavan Ki Devan Sankirtan Ki Saurav Bhagavan Ki Jai 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 Bhagavan Ki Hare 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 Namaste Narasimhaya Namaste Narasimhaya Dalla Sadhana,
Thank you.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Translation to the seventh verse. O Govinda, feeling your separation, I am considering a woman to be like 12 years or more. Tears are flowing from my eyes in torrents of rain, and I am feeling all vacant to the world in your absence. Sri 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 Sri
Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri Sri All the visiting guests, life members, and newly arrived devotees, to see at Mayapur. We especially like to welcome this morning 2,000 devotees from Mangal. Hello, to Mayapur Ramke. So today is Shrima Chaturthi. Shrima Chaturthi Sinti. So, as usual, on this day, we'll be fasting until dusk. And the schedule today, a different schedule to usual. The Srimad Bhagavatam class will start at 6:45 a.m. So that's very soon. Less than half an hour, the Bhagavatam, 6:45, the Bhagavatam will start. We have two speakers today. His Holiness Gopal Krishna Maharaj and His Holiness Rav Bhagaswami. Lead all. So the first speaker will be from 6:45 to 7:30. And then the second speaker from 7:30 to 8:15. Then that will be followed by Darshan Arati at 8:15. Then at 9:30, there will be a gift offering for Lord Nisimadev. So behind Lord Nisimadev's altar here, there will be a shop set up, and you can buy all sorts of different gifts to offer to Lord Nisimadev. So you can take advantage of that, and you can offer those gifts at 9:30 a.m. Then, later on today at 4 p.m, we have the Abhishek of Lord Nisimadev, followed by a Bhoga offering on Maha Arati. So, that's 4 p.m. in here. As you can see, we have these big screens. There are also these screens out in Maharaj's courtyard and in the Anchitapa courtyard. And obviously, it's not possible because the darshan area is very small, so it's not possible for all of you to have a live darshan at one time. But there will be an arrangement of parikrama, so you can, everyone can walk around and you can get about 15 minutes of parikrama, each person, 15 minutes of darshan during that parikrama. So they ask you all to cooperate, please, with security, because it's a dangerous situation, so many people here, we don't want any accidents, so you need to keep everyone moving. So you can either sit and watch over the screens, or you can sit in the courtyard and watch. And you can also move around and have lunch on that way. So please cooperate. So then after the Abhishek, at 6:30 p.m. there will be Anugalpa Prasad. So if you listen carefully, your Mayapur community devotees, your prasad will be in the Sulap kitchen. For the visiting devotees, your prasad will be at the Gala. And for the Manhattan devotees, your prasad will be at the Manhattan Bhavan. For the Manhattan devotees, sorry, for the visiting devotees, all the visitors, you need to get coupons for your prasad. Between 6 a.m, that's from now practically speaking, to 12 p.m, at the Gara Bhavan reception, you need to get coupons. The prasad is at 6 p.m, and you need to get your coupons between 6 a.m. and 12 p.m. today. There's many of you here now, it's very hot, so you'll want to go swimming in Ganga. So please be very careful about swimming in Ganga. He's very dangerous. There are many very dangerous plants that you can't see. And even a strong spinel can be pulled under. So please be very careful. Very good. Don't go on your own. And it was noticed yesterday some devotees were jumping from the jetty, which is there in Ganga. Please don't do that. It's very dangerous. There are things hidden under the water. It's dangerous to jump. So please don't jump from that jetty. We have one doctor, Dr. Trojan Gopinathas, a renowned cardiologist from Hyderabad, will be available for consultation at the Bhaktivedanta Hospital, 14th and 15th of May from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. So this notice will be on the notice board at the back here, and you can find his phone number and you can also go to see him. Yes. And then also very important, we're having a very auspicious Narahari Anand Kirtan from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. today here in Rajamaharaja's temple. So everyone's invited to participate in that auspicious kirtan. Narahari Anand Kirtan from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. Okay, so now I'd like to ask Dr. Kajetan Maharaj to speak something about our donors and about the temple of the Vedic Planetarium. Please.
I'd like to welcome all devotees from different parts of the world, especially from different parts of India, for this recent Chaturdashi festival. We have more than 6,000 devotees, so please hope that its management are earning a profit from everything. And today's community, Prasadam is sponsored by this person is a common devotee only. She has sponsored this person for her father, who just recently passed away. So I'd like to request everybody to pray for her father by chanting Lord Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This person is sponsored only for community devotees, not for devotees. So we are sorry that this year we have a parent, Shri Prasadam Harai, visiting devotees, we will get sponsorship. We'll try our best from next year to get sponsorship, so all visiting devotees also can get Shri Prasadam and receive the participate. So one more announcement. And we are having this Dutta Bhagavad-Gita Sambhalan. That prasadam is sponsored by Narayan Singh and Gauranga Sundar Das from Kakar Gavan. So thanks for them also. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So I have one announcement. Just now you have the announcement that you can receive and take darshan of Narasimha Bhagavan when Abhishek is going on. It's too small and God is too small. And how 6,000 people can take darshan? So we can't come so far, but you have to take darshan through this Mayapur TV. And only you go around, take darshan for 2 minutes, not 15 minutes, 2-3 minutes only. So how many years will continue like this? This big temple is being constructed by the help of donation from Ambarish Prabhu. So now he has done his person. Now the opportunity is given to all the devotees to complete this temple, Narasimha Bhagavan's temple. During Gaurpuna festival, we have a scheme. Devotees have donated 1 lakh rupees for golden brick. The name will be written here that will go under Radha Madhav's altar. But today, we are starting a new scheme. For 50,000 rupees, you can sponsor a golden brick. And this brick, your name will be there, and this will be placed under the altar of Narasimha Bhagavan. Just imagine what a great opportunity you are getting like this. And also the very nice Narasimha Bhagavan, golden coin also Narasimha Bhagavan and the good temple there. So any of you want to take this opportunity, it is limited of only 1,000 people will get this opportunity. So 6 o'clock, the counter will open on this program. So I assure you, you have not come with 50,000 people with you to pay only some credit card. So you can only fill up this form, press form, give your address, and afterwards you can send this donation. So that way you can complete this temple as soon as possible. Kamujika Mansana, Ekka Asubha Mishila.